help us know what the word sand's written on it in red marker. It's a snow virus. Bam, fam, look at that.
Yeah.
How did I end up a snowman? Did I go down? There's sand, so no. Snowpuff. What a tiny doghouse.
Oof.
This is a snowpuff.
What?
It's the greater dog. Greater dog's too far away to pet. You just pet the air. Greater dog is not excited enough to play with. Greater dog, it bounced towards you, flecking slobber into your face. Greater dog curls up in your lap as it is pet by you. It gets so comfortable it falls asleep. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Any snowball throw up to the dog defense. It splats on the ground. Greater dog picks up all the snow in the air and brings it to you. Now dog, it rests on the head on you. Greater dog wants some TLC. Tables, ladders, and chairs! As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't pet enough. Pet capacity is 40%! Pet capacity reaches 100% at the time. You won! Aww. I'll go over there in a second. Let's go see Sands and Papyrus. What the heck is even going on anymore in this game?
I don't know, please. Please, I don't know.
Oh, he already left. The door. I wonder if I didn't kill Toriel, if this is what... I wonder what that's even for. I wish I didn't kill Toriel.
The world I fully activate cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. These cards will swing violently without only the tiniest chance of victory. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it!
What's the holdup?
Hold up? What holdup?
I'm ready to wear it. That doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems, maybe too easy to defeat the unicorn. Yeah, we can't use this one. I have a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fit.
My traps are expertly cooked.
This method is two-directed, not classical. The way it goes. Phew. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah, yeah.
If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. Welcome to Snowdin. The sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination.
Hello, traveler. How could I help you?
Cycle. Get me down. It's in. Town history. Think back to your history class. A long time ago, monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns. Along the way, some fuzzy folk decided they liked the cold and set up camp in Snowdin. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door has been locked for ages, so unless you're a ghost or can burrow under the door, forget about it.
Life is the same as usual, a little claustrophobic, but we all know deep down that freedom is coming, don't we? As long as we do got that hope, we can grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it? Okay. Bye now, come again, it's okay.
Welcome to Snowdin, Snowdin's premier hotel, $1,840. Well, feel free to come back anytime.
Oh, hello.
Mom says that sleeping can recover your health above your maximum HP. What's maximum HP?
Where did I end up? That lady over there, something about her disturbs me.
My little cinnamon, just the cutest bun buns, are so adorable.
Awful teens tormented local monster by decorating tree leg horns. So we started giving that monster a present to make it feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath the decorated tree.
To carefully decorate trees, some of the presents are addressed from Santa to various locals.
Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt.
This town doesn't have a mayor, but if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics. Go, 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 go.
Let's go to Grillby's. Hey, my dog friends are here. No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same people.
Help, I want new drinks and... Hot guys.
Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like sperm. When you eat it, you pass it all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I don't try it sometimes.
Capital's getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture, but I definitely want to see some city slickers slip into their watch. This box is broken. Dorn.
Grizz said that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch this stuff. Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard.
The lead military group led by the Undying, she's real loud and beats up everybody who gets in her way. It's no wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up.
I put out a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish.
It's playing poker against itself. It appears to be losing.
Thinking of getting a spike counter to show off my personality. Makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take me for a walk, please.
You better watch where you sit down in here, kid, because that big guy will jump in your lap and give you lots of love and attention. We're sentries, but we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would throw us a bone. We love bones. Is this dude farting?
Farting!
I love this game.
Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget our modern crises. Dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny.
That's the monster with horns.
We all know the underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so why even more sprout it more?
Why is that rocking the mustache?
Ah, to be young again, the world sure felt boundless. Ah, what a beautiful knock.
Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again.
Ah, my patience rewards me.
Hello, can I speak to G? Wait a second, is this the wrong number? Oh, it's the wrong number, the wrong number song. We're very, very sorry that we got it wrong. Oh, it's the wrong number song. We're very, very sorry that we got it wrong.
How rude. How would someone get my cell phone number anyway?
The library.
I love working on the newspaper. There's so little to report that we just fill it with comics and games.
When I was young, my teachers gave me word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time, but look to me now. I'm the number one word search creator in the entire underground.
That look in your eye. You're someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you?
What's up with you and your crosswords?
Welcome to the library. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled.
School report about monster funerals. Technically speaking, are cool as
heck. When monsters get old and kick the bucket, they turn into dust.
Funerals, we take that dust and spread it on that person's favorite thing. Then their essence will live on in that thing.
Am I at the page minimum yet? I'm kind of sick of writing this.
While monsters are mostly made of magic, human beings are mostly made of water. Humans, with their physical forms, are far stronger than us. But they will never know the joy of expressing themselves through magic. They'll never get a bullet pattern birthday card.
Here I am, writing this book. A person comes in and picks up the book. They start reading it. Oh, sorry, I'm still writing that one.
Because they were made of magic, monsters' bodies are attuned to their soul. If a monster doesn't want to fight, its defenses will weaken. The crueler the intentions of our enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us. Therefore, if a being with a powerful soul struck with the desire to kill, let's end this chapter here. Monster History Part 4. Fearing the humans no longer, we moved out of our old city, home. We braved harsh, cold, damp swampland and searing heat until we reached what we now call our capital, New Home. Again, our king is really bad at names. Love, hope, compassion. This is what people say monster souls are made of, but the absolute nature of souls is unknown. After all, humans have proven their souls don't need these things to exist.
Waiter!